Class, today we have two presentations, one by Antoine Wade. He is a management information systems major, and he is going to share with you what the management information systems does. And we also have a presentation by Rick. He is a computer science major, and he's going to share with you what a computer science major is. Guys, I would advise you to listen up very closely to these presentations, as these gentlemen are top of their class, and they're going to share with you what it takes to be each one of these majors. I hope these idiots don't suck. By a show of hands, how many of you have heard of management information systems? Well, great. Excellent. Absolutely excellent. Well, in today's presentation, I'm going to explain to you what management information systems is. And by the time that you're done with this presentation, you're going to know what management information systems is in the careers that you can choose with a management information systems degree. So management information systems is the study of people, technology, and organizations and the relationships amongst them. Management information systems professionals help firms realize the maximum benefit from investments in their personnel, their equipment, their business processes. And management information systems are really people-oriented people, and it's a people-oriented field. And the emphasis is on service through technology. And if you have an interest in technology and have a desire to use technology to improve people's lives, a degree in management information systems will be worth it for you. Now, I will open it up for questions. What questions do you have, class?
That was lovely. Can I get your phone number?
Hey, none of that. None of that, Jesse. No flirting with Antoine in the class. Take that outside. Now it's time for Rick to present computer science.
I think this is going to be a disaster. Look how he's dressed.
Hi, guys. My name is Rick. And today, I'm going to be discussing computer science. I am a senior, getting ready to graduate, and I don't have a job yet, and I don't know what I'm going to do, but I think you all should major in computer science, because computer science is the study of computers, and computer systems.
The hell is wrong with this dude? Why are you looking like that?
I misplaced. Computer science includes artificial intelligence and computer systems and networks. Network security, database systems, and human-computer interaction. I gotta go.